Remember when you were a little kid and your mom made you wear one of those itchy wool hats with a pom-pom on top that flattened your hair and made it all staticky? You survived those years just fine, and you've probably forgotten all about it until I mentioned it now. The same can be said for wearing a mask out in public to protect people during this global pandemic. The next time you leave the house to run an errand or get exercise, grab your mask and wear it. It's not that hard, people.